Yo, bro, if you would have went left instead of right, you would have had him, no cap. You one-dimensional. Bro, if I was as good as my mom player in real life, bro, I'd be in the league. Yo, bro, if I would have snatched that back, he would have dropped. Maybe I'm just too short to go to the NBA. I'm unguardable. Yo, maybe if you stop eating this junk food, you'll go to the NBA. I could be the next Nate Robinson. I need to be driving to the gym. Instead, I'm driving to some girl's house. Bro, I need to start attacking the rim this hard. Oh, man. I mean, I'm excited we won, but I ain't even touched the court. My parents keep coming to every game for no reason. I'm trash. I wonder what I'm going to do when Coach actually puts me in. Nah, let me stop, bro. I'm getting too ahead of myself. Bro, there was so many girls in the crowd, bro. If only I got in for 1 minute, bro. One shot. Oh, man. I get no love on this team, but at least my girlfriend loves me. Let me just call her and lie about the game. She don't know nothing about basketball.
Hello?
Hey, babe.
Yeah, babe. I had like 50 tonight.
Stop lying.
Yo, on everything.
That's my bae. Yo, my girlfriend's gonna break up with me as soon as she find out I'm trash. The whole team probably clapping her cheeks anyway. So y'all need to get in this shower, bro. It's been a long day, but wait a minute. I didn't even touch the court. What am I showering for? Nah, I'm out, bro. Oh my goodness, bro. I don't care if we lose every game this season, bro. As long as I get my 40 points, we good. I'm going D1. Bro, how is the fridge full, but there's nothing to eat? I'm about to order something. Bro, my knees hurt, bro. I literally played the whole game. I didn't sub out one time. I'ma just go to sleep right here. I wonder if I was on the other team, would I still be the star player? I don't even care about defense anymore. I'm getting buckets for the team. They could play defense. Bro, I wonder if Coach K was there today. Low-key, I think Coach got a crush on me. Bro, I had every girl in the crowd cheering for me. I'm the man. Yes, sir, bro. But who I'm gonna link, though? I might just link up with Coach's daughter. Nah, let me do some homework first. Matter of fact, I ain't doing nothing, bro. Coach gonna play me anyways. He ain't got nobody else. He needs me. Let me see who's online.
Yo, today feels like a good day to hoop. I don't feel like being on the streets today. I'm not even gonna lie. I think the ops is gonna be at the park today, but it's all right. Everybody know my body. They don't call me Lil Loco for no reason. If things get hot, I'm gonna be in that joint. Fa, 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 fa. Yeah. Nah, let me get out of here, though. Nah, I gotta put the strap in the book bag, bro. I can't just keep it in my pants like that. I ain't gonna lie, I don't care who got next out here. They got a problem, they can get it back in blood.
Yo, who got next over here?
Oh, me.
Nah, I got it now.
Okay, my fault. Oh, all right, this my hood. Bro, I promise the next person that fouls me too hard is gonna have to run my fade or I'm going to the book bag, bro. Let me attack this, though.
Yo, bro, stop fouling me, bro.
Yo, my fault, bro. Yo, just keep it on the lawn. Act like you're not mad that you lost, bro. Don't make it hot. Now empty out the park, bro. Empty out the park.
They gonna have to chase me down, bro. I'm not going back to jail, bro. They gonna have to chase me down. It wasn't even me.
Oh, my goodness. Finally home after another loss, bro. If I lose one more game, they gonna fire me, bro. I need to start recruiting some 5-stars. All right, I need to come up with a game plan. Should I just give the ball to Jaden and everybody get out the way? Nah, I can't do that. That's too much. Wait, should I let everybody shoot the ball? Nah, they suck, bro. Alright, what if I call it motion and then tell Jaden separately that he could do whatever he wants? Yeah, everybody will be cool with that. Yo, I swear, if another parent comes up to me asking about their son's playing time, I'ma hit him with the woo-woo-wing! You feel me? Bugging out. Timmy's mom is kinda cute, so maybe I'ma text her and tell her what he could do to get some more playing time. Or what she could do. Jaden had 30 tonight, and it kinda made me attracted to him. Am I weird for that? I'ma text him the new offense just to start conversation. To be honest, I'ma run in the whole practice tomorrow just because I don't got any practice plans. Even though we suck, I blame it on the refs. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get fired next year. Oh man, I'm just glad I made it home safely. I cost that team a national championship, but the other team paid me. What else am I supposed to do? Ooh, chicken. This joint bustin', I ain't gonna lie. Bro, I'm tired of reffing these little kids, bro. All they do is travel, travel, travel. That's all they do, and the parents got the nerve to complain about a foul. But I'm tired, I ain't gonna lie. I've been running up and down the court like I'm the one playing. I don't even know why I have a basketball. I never played basketball a day in my life. That's probably why they think I suck at reffing. Honestly, I shouldn't even be a ref. Good thing they sell them shirts in Foot Locker. I wish I was athletic. Ooh, since I'm here, I might as well practice my calls. Brr, travel on you. Nah, that's too much. I can't do that. Brr, travel on you. Yeah, simple. That's cool. But what about a tech, though? Tech, get your ass out of here. Nah, that's too much. That's too much. What about a brr, tech? Get your ass out of here. I guess that's cool. Do teams ever think they suck, not the ref?
Bro, that is the last time I get embarrassed like that. That game was terrible. Move, you're not even my dog. That kid is not my son, never again. But at least his mother be cooking. That's all I'm here for. Wait, is anybody in here? Let me take one of these Gatorades, bro. He does not need these. He is trash. Literally wasting all his mom's money just so his whack ass could play ball.
Couldn't be me. And then everybody at the game got the nerves to ask, is that my son? My son would not be 5'3", 120 pounds. Me and his mama make something way better than that. Bruh, if his mom ain't have the fatty, I would not be here. I should train, little man, because I used to hoop, but I don't even care. I'll go to every single game if it means I can keep living like this. Free house, free food, and all I gotta do is go to her son's bum-ass game.
Oh, man, bro. My knees hurt, bro. Bro, I need ice, bro. I need ice. Oh, my goodness. Bro, I'm tired of fighting for every rebound. They don't even pass me the ball. Wait a minute. Let me wash my hair, bro. I'm tall. Oh, my goodness, bro. I'm never going to the league with my knees like this, bro. Bro, next time I get a rebound, this dribble head-ass point guard don't pass the ball, I'm going coast to coast, bro. Bro, I need to start dunking everything, bro. I'm too tall to be laying the ball up. I don't know why everybody complains every time I call foul. Just because I'm big don't mean I don't get fouled. I'm tired of the point guard throwing bad passes and then blaming it on me like I don't got hands or something like that, bro. Getting blocked by a point guard. Oh, my goodness. Zero D1 offers. Oh, my goodness. ACL tears. Oh, my goodness, bro. I just had a nightmare.
Oh, man. I had like 10 turnovers today, bro. I shouldn't have did the flashy pass, but they still dropped it, bro. That's not my fault. We need new big men, bro. These dudes cannot finish. And then when I shoot the ball, everybody want to yell at me like, pass the ball. Bro, it's called point guard, bro. I'm playing like Magic Johnson. I need to be playing like Kyrie. Bro, if I was 6 foot, I'm going to the league, bro. I'm only 5'3". I got the bad end of the jeans. Now, this right here is art, bro. When I dribble too much, everybody want to yell at me. But when they do it, it's cool. Like, look at this, bro. Matter of fact, I'm going outside. I'm about to practice this right now, bro. Yo, I'm about to be on overtime, ESPN, Ball is Life, all of that, bro. Do not call for the ball. I'm doing me. I'm getting jiggy with it. Yes, sir.
Cut me and then go say I lack skill. Like, bro, I'm better than half the dudes on the team, bro. I just think he's picking favorites, bro. He does not like me. Like, bro, how did Jaden make the team over me? I be cooking him in gym class. Watch, I'm going to tell the athletic director that Ray Ray's failing 8 classes and he still made the team.
I ain't even want to make it. Oh, I should shut up. It's okay. I don't get no girls anyway.
No, let me just hop on 2K, bro. At least my player's on the team, bro. He will never get cut from any team, bro. He's a 99. I'm not going to let one coach stop my grind, bro. I'm going to keep grinding till... Oh, my goodness, bro. I really suck. I'm coming back stronger than ever next year. Watch this. Cha-ching. Oh, yeah. I really suck.
Oh, my goodness, bro. Here I go trying to be LeBron again, and now I got a torn ACL or something. Honestly, I should have never went to the doctor, bro. Bro, I cannot walk with these stupid Oh, my goodness, bro. Why couldn't they just give me a wheelchair? Does this mean I get a handicap sticker? Nah, just look at me, bro. I'm about to get my spot taken by a freshman. I'm a bozo. Bro, I need to go to my girl's crib, bro. I need a massage. Yeah, I'm about to get mad attention at school tomorrow. All the girls gonna be like, ooh, what happened? I'm about to be the man. Bro, I'm an idiot. I just got hurt my senior year. I'm about to lose all my offers. Let me see if I can walk on this thing. Matter of fact, let me stop faking, bro. I'm perfectly fine, bro. I'm coming back next practice. 30 next game. All right, I'm going to be in Atlanta for 3 days. So let me pack like 10 pair of socks, 10 pair of underwears, plus my PSDs. Let me get like 7 t-shirts, all of these shorts. These jeans will do, but let me get like 2 more sweatsuits just in case we go to the mall or something. I'm going to get fly. But let me get another one. Let me get another one, actually. And then I got my shoes. Bread, check. 3s, check. 9s, check. 1s, check. All right, let's get it. Can't forget the hats. Now I'm ready to go. Let's get it. Out. Bro, wake up. You forgot something, bro. What is it?
Oh, I forgot my uniform. All right,
Dad. I'll talk to you later. I'm leaving to my basketball game. Wait, before you go. Yeah, Dad? Go out there and make us proud. Break a leg. Go out there and show them what you're made of. Remember, I always love you. Go get him, Tiger. Hey, man, what's going on in here? You all right?
He said he was coming to my game today. He didn't even show up. Forget him, man.
Listen, man, don't worry about it. I grew up without a father neither, man. But listen, I'm here for you.
Nah, man, forget all that, man. You don't know what it's like. Waking up every day without the one man that I count on. The one man that I look up to. But it's all right. I'm going to be a man with or without him, man. I learned how to ride a bike without him. I learned how to shoot a hoop without him. I don't need him, man.
Listen, man, you want to go out to the mall or something? I'll buy you some shoes, whatever you want, man. Come on, it's on me.
Listen, man, you will never be nothing more than my mom's boyfriend, bro. I don't need you. I don't need your sympathy. I don't need your handout, man. I just want my dad back.
Hey, man, come on, man.
Big racks on the soul blue. Drop top riding in the cool. All black tan, you don't wanna see the view. I'm up now, but I'm tryna get in tune. One rack flipping in a two. Everything designed to my shoes. Tee me up, tell me what you wanna do. That's the difference between the kid and you.